This Monstera had a touch of root rot from sitting in too much water, so I'm going to fix that right away. Rotting roots are black and mushy and will usually just fall right off. You'll know because you will smell the stink. I cut it pretty early because this plant still had plenty of healthy roots. I put it into a pot with a drain hole and used a soil mix with plenty of perlite mixed in for drainage. It happens to the best of us, and as you can see, it's still thriving.